Ivel, and he's with James and Eddie now.
Ivel, Latvia in the final. How'd you feel?
I feel happy.
Excellent. You always feel happy, though, which is one of the nicest things to see around the World's Strongest Man compound. But today, especially so. Job done or job only just started?
I would say real job only started.
Excellent. Excellent. We couldn't help but notice the amount of tacky that you athletes use to grip the stone here. This is an insane quantity of this sticky resin on your arm. Why so much?
It was investment.
Turn out you didn't need it that much, but you're through a direct stone off for the first time ever, because 2020 was the only time that you reached the final, and that was when it was an individual stone event. How tense were you coming into this?
I came to fight, and I didn't think about nothing, just to do how much I need.
Excellent. Question now is, how good is Ivan Smostelis going to be in the final, Eddie?
He's going to be very good. Of course, he's historically done very well in the final. I mean, look at this. He's just so professional. Doesn't very often make mistakes. There's that much tacky on here. Just show it to the camera there. Just, this is what tacky is. It's like, look at that.
Don't steal my tacky.
But this is what I'm trying to say. You just very rarely make mistakes. And what's the sort of frame of mind going into the final? What's your plan?
Hard work, and that's it. What do you, there's no other plan, just work hard.
I must have been a good plan so far this year. Second in the Europes this summer. So what's the target, sorry, for the final? What would you be happy with?
Of course, podium, but everyone wants podium. And I would say if I get in top six, it's a very good result.
Seems eminently doable for Ivan Smostelis. Best of luck, Ivan Smostelis, everybody.
Thank you. Well, what's not doable for that guy? But it's Matthew Ragg and Smostelis heading straight into the SPD World's Strongest Man final. American Thomas Evans just missed the mark, coming third in the group. Kearney ends his career in fifth in that group. Well, only four more spots left to join the World's Strongest Man final. Join us next time when Group 4 begins their journey fighting for their place in history. Who will find glory? For James Richardson, Eddie Hall and Colin Bryce, I'm Danny Wallace. In association with 45 Live, this has been a presentation of CBS Sports Network, the 24-hour home of CBS Sports.
Two dozen teams already.